Hi. I'm back. I don't really know how to start this video, but I'm back. Hey, it's been a couple months and I'm really sorry for not uploading. You know, I was having difficulty with YouTube, you know. I'd upload my video and then it would delete the title and the description. I kind of just gave up and I kind of lost motivation to like think of new ideas and everything. But you know, then I went and hung out with the other amigos, Amanda and Lexi, and I kind of just found all that motivation again. So here I am. I currently don't have my dogs with me right now because they're in another room sleeping and I'm not going to wake them up, but I have plenty of photos of them and it's going to be okay. And I have my cats here and that's okay. So without further ado, I'm gonna go get my cat. This is my first cat. Her name is Kiki. Kiki is pure white. She's so cute. I don't know exactly how old she is. I'm pretty sure I've had her since she was a baby, but I was really young then. Pretty sure she's like 6 or 7. She's so adorable. I love her so much. And she is no clue what's going on right now. But, she is adorable. She's very mad at me right now. Okay. Kiki's gone. Oh, well, she's right there staring at me. Wagging her tail. I don't think that's good. It's my cat, Cash. After Johnny Cash. He's about 8 or 9. And we've had him since he was a baby. And I love him so much. He looks so mad at me right now. But the thing with Cash is he actually had a very serious life or death incident this year. Back in January, he had been outside for a few days and he hadn't come back in yet. And I wasn't really worried about him because, you know, he's an outdoor cat, so I'm like, you know, he can take care of himself. Anyway, I remember it was a Thursday and I was in Fifth Bell and I got all these texts from my mom being like, I found Cash, he's really hurt. I think he got attacked by a wolf or a coyote. And, you know, we don't really have wolves or coyotes around us, but, you know, my neighbors and everybody thinks they've seen one around here before. I don't believe it. But anyway, you know, I started freaking out. I'm like, oh my gosh, she said she didn't think he was gonna make it, and it was terrifying. And so basically I got home that day. My mom had taken them to an animal hospital. It was not a wolf fight. I gotten into a fight with another cat and the cat's claw had gone into his neck, and cat's claws are full of bacteria, so you know, it was disgusting. And so basically it swelled up his neck and it injured him really bad. They had to shave off all the hair in his neck and cut off all his skin, and it made this huge hole. I'm not going to show any pictures because it's pretty gross. And it was terrifying. You know, he had to be on antibiotics, he had to clean it every night, he had to be on pain pills for a few days, and his wound really didn't go back to normal for about 3 months. I'm still terrified to let him back outside in case anything happens, but that cat's been through a lot and I don't know how many more lives he has left. So those were my cats, guys. I hope you enjoyed them. And now on to my dog.
So this is my dog, Maverick. He just turned 5 years old and we've had him since he was a puppy. And I love him so much. He's a chocolate lab and he loves the outdoors. He's terrified of water and rain. And yeah, this is my other dog, Swayze. He's named after Patrick Swayze. He is also a chocolate lab, and from the breeder we got both the dogs. They are technically uncle and nephew. Swayze just turned 3 years old. He is the cutest dog ever and I love him so much.
Hope you guys enjoyed that video. As always, I am Amigo3, aka Madison, and I post every Friday, and I hope you guys liked today's video. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and don't forget to subscribe to enter our giveaway for a $15 iTunes or $15 Google Play gift card. Don't forget to check out Lexi and Amanda's videos from earlier in the week and go follow our social media. Anyway, have a great weekend, guys. Bye!